It is Casual Conversations after the show, after Sister Circle Live, with the one and only Miss Keri, baby, Keri Hilson. Did you enjoy your time on the show?
Hey.
I did.
Good.
I did.
Good. You were able to talk
about it.
Yeah.
A little early. But it was a lot of fun.
But you did
a lot
of fun,
and y'all had great energy. Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
We always bring the energy and make people feel welcome when they're here.
Yeah.
And you are no exception.
Y'all definitely did that.
Thank you. Let's talk a little bit more about your foundation, the Keri Hilson Foundation. And I love my shirt. Is this mine?
This is your shirt.
Thank you.
I brought you a shirt from the foundation. It's a little wrinkly at this point.
It's okay, but it's good fabric, so it'll cut out
without
an iron. Yes.
Exactly. we want to bring the arts back to core curriculum in our elementary schools.
Yes.
I also do a lot of work with empowering women, mental health, physical health, and how I have a belief that, the arts and physical education all do lead, they're an outlet of expression.
Absolutely.
And they allow you to reduce stress, which aids in mental health. I told you it's early. But all that lends to fighting depression.
Yes.
And people know now that, about my 7-year bout with depression.
Mm-hmm.
And we talked about it some on the show as well. I just wanted to use my truth to help others.
Yes.
And now I've actualized and given structure to doing that.
Good.
And it feels amazing.
I'm so glad, because you are from a family that always gave. I mean, mm-hmm. your parents were in education. They had the amazing, I love the daycare that was right on the corner. We knew the Hilson family.
Yes.
Did you get your sense of community from your parents?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And the way that I saw my mother treat others, the way that I, her heart is so big. And I really adored that, but the foundation was largely based on the way that I was raised, the fact that she exposed and enriched our lives through the arts.
Yes.
And allowed us to, and sports, she allowed us to pursue whatever we wanted to pursue for as long as we wanted to do it.
Yes.
And I knew that that gave me the life tools that I needed to succeed in whatever, not just the arts,
mm-hmm.
you know what I mean? But life tools.
Yes.
Confidence, self-esteem, working well, teamwork, working well with others, perseverance,
mm-hmm.
how to win, how to lose.
Yes.
And do both with grace. Overcoming adversity and obstacles.
Yeah.
Creatively thinking. Just all of those things that I believe you only really learn through the arts and physical education.
Physical education. Well, because of our radio interviews over the years, the radio land knows that both you and I swam together.
We did.
On swim team
when we were
younger. So I've been around this beautiful young lady for...
Since I was 3. We're not going to say how long.
A long
Since
time.
Since I was 3 years old, I was the 3-year-old on the swim team.
Yes.
Barely making it down the pool.
But she
but
did.
She was excelling. Did you swim
I went to college.
Scholarship?
Yeah, I went to college on a swimming scholarship.
So many people, all black swimming team.
Yes.
We should totally write a story about this all black swimming. Because remember.
Yes.
The racism that we would encounter.
Oh my God.
I will never forget.
It was no challenge.
Constant.
Yeah, it was constant. It was endless. But we made it through.
Yeah.
And now you're channeling what you learned there in the pool.
Yeah.
And of course through the arts, through your foundation. And I'm just very proud of you
for
being so transparent, but also following your heart, Keri.
Yes. Thank you.
It never gets old. We're together.
Do that.
Love you.
I know.
Miss Keri, baby. Yes, Keri Hilson. Thank you so much.
Thank you.